put it in reverse, loosen it a little, and then undo the chuck. And there we have our twisted pair, and you're going to have a nice clean signal for your current sensor that comes off of your shunt. I hope that saves you a couple minutes in your installation. And for EV West, today's quick tip, this is Michael Bream. We'll see you next time.